This past summer was perhaps literally the best. I'm forever grateful for all the friendships formed, the nights of going nowhere yet, seemingly everywhere at the same time. I think everything will be alright.